Most people think of minnows as tiny fish, but the hardhead is one of the largest members of the minnow family, with adults reaching lengths of a foot and a half.
It's also a species of special concern to the state of California because the numbers of hardhead in the streams and rivers of the foothills of the Sierra Nevada have been dwindling over the years.
Protecting the hardhead is one of many environmental considerations SMUD is managing as we design a proposed pumped storage system that would connect to Slab Creek Reservoir. The hardhead, in fact, was the main focus of a study we conducted in 2014 to help determine where to put a water intake valve.
Our concern is to not bring fish into the inlet-outlet structure when we're pumping water from that lower reservoir.
SMUD hired biologists from Stillwater Sciences to conduct the fish study.
What we're trying to do with the study today is, or over several days, is identify more precisely where in the reservoir hardhead and other fish species are located, where in the water column, how deep or how shallow, how far from shore. And the reason for getting more precise information on that is to better be able to design the intake facility for the Iowa Hill project such that it is in a position and a configuration that would minimize the potential for entraining or sucking fish into the intake.
To determine exactly where the hardhead live, biologists lower a series of nets that hang like a curtain from the surface of the reservoir to the bottom.
So the crew was rolling out the net. They rolled out about 165 feet. And though it doesn't look like it, that's what they were doing. Currently, they're working it between 100 feet and 165 feet.
It's quite a distance down. It's quite dark down there. The fish can't see the net, and they run into it as they're swimming around.
After the nets have been in the water for a few hours, the biologists pull them out and record their findings.
So we're expecting, based on some previous surveys we have done and our initial results here, that for the most part, the larger fish are the ones that are found near the bottom of the reservoir out near the middle. And they're less likely to be sucked into an intake because they're larger and they can swim faster, they're stronger.
To be safe, the intake structure will most likely be placed near the bottom of the reservoir, well away from shore, where most of the younger and smaller fish live.
This is one of many studies that we're doing associated with the Iowa Hill project. These are environmental studies that are designed to ensure that we protect the natural resources in and around the project when we build it and when we operate it.